Welcome back to Mine UHC.
Brian took
There's
all the damage
going
for
on
that.
Right now between those teams.
Bliv and or Cyan and Light Green are fighting.
Alright, I need to find the invil.
It's right here, Familam.
Okay, do not ever call me that.
What the heck?
Team Brody Thurman preparing to win.
Yep, totally. Totes my goats.
Don't totes my goats me, we are gonna win. Welcome back.
Perp Dan's team is gonna cave and toe meet up, I'm calling it RN.
Sharp 3, Power 3, yay. I love video games, they're one of my favorites.
I also love video games. Oh, that's the border, I can't
I'm gonna
go
pick
there.
Up the anvil and enchant table.
You do that, that was my plan all along.
Okay. Listen up. Kid.
Listen up, here's
should
the
we go
story.
To, should we meet could. Up with Bradio?
We could.
Hey, Bradio, where you at? Thanks, friend. Oh my god, you're so, like, far on this.
We should meet up before we, like, go to him. So that way, like, if we find a team, we'll be...
Yeah, where you at?
The two of
I
us.
I see you.
I'm in
I
the plains. Where are
you? I see you. Behind you.
Oh, okay.
Behind you. Just keep running that
Which
way.
Which direction? Yeah, okay.
Way.
No, wait, we gotta go over
it's
here.
This way. It's this way.
It's this way. Yeah, it is that way. Okay.
Yeah, dummy. Dummy McPoopoo head.
Poopoo McDummy head.
No. Okay, no.
No? Okay.
Jesus. You can just change my shit.
How do you change
Not
your shit?
Not how it works, buddy.
I don't know how I changed your shit, because last time I checked, changing shit is a pretty disgusting act.
Yeah, you did it, sicko.
Oh shit.
Yeah, that's what I said.
God damn.
Oh man. Do not dare, kiddo. You hit me off a ledge. Talk about it.
First you can't melee mobs, next you can't rod your teammates.
Oh my god, it's landing right behind you. Okay.
Next you're gonna land one arrow this entire game.
Shut up. Okay. Cut it out, kid.
Okay.
Oh, I'm one diamond short of full diamond.
Okay.
Okay. I have one diamond.
You have one diamond? Yes!
I have two.
Okay. Oh, you shut up, green. Sword.
We're splitting green. It though. And yoy.
Mihoy Minoy.
I'm so close though. I need to find more diamonds.
Hey, there's a village I found earlier.
Nice.
I might come up because I'm out of cave.
Alright, come on up. Come on up! Do we need to get
come
red
on
apples?
Up to the stage, this chicken's here. Yes, we do.
God,
we should also go caving a bit more, I think. Just a little. Maybe. I don't know. We could try and clean up.
Come on. Oh, I'm not gonna be able to reach it. Too lazy.
You're
too lazy to go up there.
Trying to pull yes. a chicken down?
Oh. No!
There we go. Yes. Yeah.
Get shit on, kid.
Entertaining footage 101.
Okay.
Shut up, trying to rot a chicken.
I'm not lecturing, I swear.
You found more Dream. Diamonds.
No, I found frickin'
just
gold while clearing up.
Oh, nice. How much gold do you have, Brody? Did you say? Sorry, too busy.
PM ores.
Chicken.
One sec, I'm gonna smelt this last bit.
Yeah, I have,
eaten 5 gapples already.
Oh, okay.
Just from diamonds.
We really need to get a couple more red apples then.
Tragic was slain by Gwep.
Wow.
There's a forest right here, so it's good that we need apples, because there's a forest right
okay,
here.
Okay, I have... I made a chest plate, and I have 3 gaps on me as well.
Okay. How should we divvy up armor? I guess just the rest of diamond armor. Or full diamond, but split it between us.
Yeah.
I'll take whatever.
I'll take the better part.
Okay, so you get helmet and boots, and I get legs.
Okay, I saw you green, it scared me.
Don't.
Didn't know that you got all the way over there.
How close are you guys?
Dude, scared? Like, phobia? Like, whoa.
Huh, lol, phobia? Phobia coming soon? What, lol?
Whoa. Actually, it may even be out by the time you watch this, whoa.
Whoa, lol?
We are, well, I'm right here, I don't know where, shut up, Rick's right there, okay. I don't have enough gravel. I need more gravel, where's the gravel? Gravel.
I should have practiced PvP before playing this.
Maybe.
Oh well.
This is what it is.
It'll be fine. I'm sure we'll win. I'm sure of it.
Yeah. I mean, we just have to use our heads and we can win.
Yeah.
Brain over bronze all the time.
Yeah. Yeah.
Except in Minecraft. I'm heading into that little thing. But still, all the time.
Come here, Bradio.
No, I'm coming.
Brothero.
Where I'm not getting any red apples.
I will come in a second though.
Hey, if we make that one more, we will all have 6 apples on us.
6 glapples.
That's pretty sick.
Dude, we can get feather falling 2 from villager trading. What are we doing?
No, we're not doing that.
Feather falling.
What an
2.
Opportunity. Watch us all die of fall damage now.
I mean, the only UHC damage I take ever is fall damage and suffocation, yes, so.
The only damage I take is diamond damage.
Okay.
Okay, kid.
Way to brag, loser.
Wow, Brody, this kid thinks he's the best, honestly. Like this.
Yeah, honestly, like, what the fuck? Honestly.
Look at him,
like,
not even enchanted. What a fucking
image. Like, seriously, whoa.
Your skin didn't load in at first, so I thought it was someone else.
Good job.
Okay. Here you go, shut up.
You guys, where are you? At
thanks,
the edge?
Stay in the lamb. What am I making? There. Boots and helmet?
Yeah.
Grand Glaxley.
Give me the 7. What is on my prod is on my legs, okay. Time to make prod 2.
Okay, I guess I only have 1 piece of prod to prod, but
actually, I also could make boots and helmet, because I had 2. But I don't know if I should. I can just make another chest plate.
Make yeah, I guess.
May as well.
I don't know.
Copying me, wow.
I'm a big fan, what can I say? Oh, I have, like, no prod now, that's unfortunate.
Yeah, I have 1 piece of prod, but
I have power 4, so it's okay.
I have power trees.
Yeah, speaking of, take that, Brody.
Thank you.
I have 12 gold on me still. Should we just save that? We already are gonna have 6 gapples each, so.
Yeah, we should.
Here, I'll give you both 4.
Oh, I have 7 gold on me, actually.
Oh, whatever, just take it. Yeah. We'll just save that. For heats.
Hoots, hods. I'm gonna make a diamond shovel. Tribute to Tommy SX.
Mimi?
I got a prop book, there we go.
How many arrows do you have, Brody?
5.
I have 3 okay, stacks of arrows.
Probably
so.
Give, just give him a stack, and then we'll... And then I'll give him, like... I don't know.
How many arrows do you guys have? Jesus.
How many do you have?
We had enough.
Stack in 27.
I have a stack in 40.
I have 2 stacks.
Yeah, it's close enough. It's good enough. Especially Reed should have a little more than us anyway.
Yeah, I have power 4, so. I'm gonna go over to the forest over here and cut down trees.
I'm at a level, so. I don't know if we're going caving or not. But
no, I don't think so. I don't know. Do we want to? Because, I mean, we could get more healing.
There's another apple. I can make. Or we can make this apple if we want. Whoops, I don't know. I put down the crafting table.
3 gapples, 3 gold.
I don't know. I mean, looking at gapples? Things, I don't know how many people are gonna be.
I ate
5.
Here.
Oh, okay. Yeah, so maybe we should go caving then.
Give me 4 gold.
I have 3 gold.
What? You should have 4. I threw 4 at you.
I may have picked it up.
Green probably got it.
I'm over in the forest cutting down trees.
Okay. So we'll have 5, 5, 6.
Yep.
Alright, Green, drop 4 gold behind you where you're at.
Okay. Yeah, I did pick up Rodies, because I had 11 and I had 15, so.
Okay. Cool. Dick.
I mean, yeah, I feel like we should go caving just a little longer, because I don't feel confident with, like, 5, 6 scaffolds each. Oh.
That's damn. Sad. We don't feel confident with. Wow.
That's funny. Gamer just shot said. I don't know if that was intentional or.
Wait. Oh, they're on the same team.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, they're doing that to get diamonds intentionally. Oh.
That's silly. It is what it is, I guess. That's funny, though.
None of that, please.
I figured it was accidental or something, I don't know.
How do you get an accidental 109 block long shot?
You see a person and you shoot at them, not knowing it's your teammate.
And then you land it.
Right,
I didn't realize that, I just assumed that's a fight going on.
Are we just going to die zero?
Or we could run past it, I don't know.
Yeah, you know what, let's take a look, because we still have 29 minutes, so we can just cave until meet up if we don't see anything at 0-0.
Okay, sounds good.
Am I gonna fucking die?
We gotta go this,
ready to fucking die, everybody? Yeah. So many chickens would like
Yeah, there's 9 million chickens, we have like 2 stacks of arrows each, so...
Watch, we're gonna run out, we're gonna wish we killed all those chickens.
Yep.
People are gonna leave so many rude comments.
OMG, why don't you guys kill chickens? OMG, why don't you mine the gold? OMG. Episode 4? Question mark. It's going to be in like a few...
No, it is episode 4.
Oh, it is? Okay.
It'll be episode 5 in 10 minutes.
I don't know my episode timers.
Get good. Look at the bottom screen, kiddo.
SMH, I know.
I killed Bobby in this episode last time.
I killed nobody in this episode last time. Because I wasn't in season 1. What a joker I am.
I really hope we find a team that's like preparing.
Our horse is off. Please tell me horse.
Yes, they are. They are off.
Thank you.
I had a saddle earlier, so even if they were on, I would be like, oh, okay. Just pull a good old power 4 on a horse. Be fair.
That'd be pretty reasonable.
Mm-hmm. I'm pretty sure horses were on in Apex. I'm not sure, though. I don't remember.
Yeah, it's kind of like the Apex, like, but with, like, people that aren't as popular, but, like, probably just as good.
Apex
yeah.
with, like, actually active players from Reddit.
Well, I guess Riker's in this, and, like, some people, but some people are pretty well known.
Me, Riker, Hunter, Toot, Hammer, Big
Stelios?
One, X-Hockey, Stelios was not in it, I don't think.
I thought he was in Apex.
He was, yeah. Maybe,
Hoppy was in season 1.
Hoppy, yeah. Coolest in season 2? I don't remember. Shit. Cappy's in this game. My team was Cappy for season 2. Good thing it didn't get aired. Because me and Cappy did horrible.
Okay. I'm so rusty at this game, I can't navigate roofed forests properly.
Are you, like, below the trees or are you above?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, I see you.
Don't want to talk about it.
That's alright.
Thought I saw a name over there.
Well, I guess we'll find out shortly.
Probably not.
Find out when I get smacked in the face with a sword.
The skeleton.
Alright, I'm gonna get like DP10 combo. Like, I cannot melee right now. Like, even when I was at my best, I was still kind of bad at melee, so.
Don't touch your sword, Brick.
Why not?
Even if you run out of. Fuck off.
Okay, can't believe it is.
Good lord. We probably have one of the most entertaining teams, just because it's me.
Yeah, fuck you, Brody.
Yeah, fuck Brody. It's either team Brody Thurman or fuck Brody.
Fuck Brody Thurman.
It depends on if Brody screws us over later.
Or Brody the third wheel. Well, now that you said that, we can't.
Oh, yeah,
now
we can't do it. Yeah, fuck. Okay, we're gonna. Titling it Fuck Brody has nothing to do with whether he screws us over later or not.
Yeah.
So yep. Don't worry.
Don't worry about this. Just cut down trees here. OMG.
Shot him.
Minecraft, shift.
Shift, everybody. Players, we're here. Shift.
Oh. And then, like.
I thought. Okay. I actually just had, like, a panic attack. I saw the peony.
Oh my god. It's a bunch of cobbles. Somebody killed an Enderman.
Shift.
SMH, people don't do it the shut up brick way where you just Apple. Swing at it. Oh, the pearl's still here on the ground. They didn't pick it up.
I want it.
Okay, yeah, shut up brick gets it because he can run away with it.
Oh, okay, rude.
No, you're not going towards people with it because you're just going to get comboed.
Okay, fine, I'll run away with it.
No. WMC18 all over again.
Yeah, throwback.
Yeah, that was what, like a year ago? Yeah.
Hey, no.
Yeah.
Like Jesus, it was pretty long ago. 8 months. Yeah, over 8 months. What the hell? What even happened? That feels like so recently.
Time disappeared. Yeah, 2016, I feel like, was the shortest year of my life. I'm not even kidding.
Okay, hang on, well, guys. Wait for a second.
Actually,
I'm going to check something.
It's a leap year, so it's actually probably one of the longer years of your life.
Okay, well, you need to die. I hate you, Mr. Specific Science.
Okay, I'm back.
Okay, welcome.
Hopefully.
There's gonna be a team there, and we're just gonna have to fight them and just die.
Yeah.
Why are there so many mobs? Yep.
Like, it doesn't sound choppy.
Nope, it's perfect.
Okay, just making sure my audio levels are fine.
Perfect AF.
They sound terrible in Nuzlocke, so. Yeah.
Oh man. I'm still waiting for the day I can get my Phobia 7 revenge on Shut Up Rick.
That won't happen.
It probably won't, honestly. I mean, it could right now, but I'm not going to.
Okay, kid. A little bit rude, don't you think?
Just a little. Just a tad. Just a pinch.
Oh my god, chop down trees.
Dude, more chop down. Whoa.
XP, shift.
XP, whoa. In all seriousness, watch us turn the corner and there will be a team of three. It's gonna be Gamer Cool Set, Goss, and Xenon.
On a Hunter's on
full diamond each.
Yep. Yeah, the first team we see is probably gonna be full diamond, let's be real.
Mm-hmm. Why wouldn't they be?
Although, the good thing about full diamond teams, unless they've killed another team and obtained a million healing, they won't have much healing, so.
I'm just disappointed that I didn't have enough for full diamond.
I'm just disappointed that you
although, I'm happy, I'm on 23 diamonds in about a minute, so that's pretty good.
Dude,
that might be a record.
Probably not, considering it's not like I found them in a
this
minute.
There's wood crossing the water, whoa. Oh,
you might be the only one to have mined them all in a minute.
Yeah, true. Unless it did something noteworthy this game.
Yeah.
Watch, now somebody's gonna play another recorded round, and they're gonna find like 70 diamonds in 1 minute, and then you're just gonna do it.
That sounds possible. Mining more than one per second.
Fortune, duh. Easy.
Easy.
There's lots of XP here.
Brody.
Scared.
You're like a little kid chasing a butterfly. And like you get lost from your parents. And then you get kidnapped.
That's essentially what would have happened if he stayed there for too long. Alright, we're coming up on it, boys. Keep your eyes peeled.
We're about to die. As a sheep.
Please, no full diamond.
Oh, I'm gonna cry. There's probably not gonna be anyone here, actually.
Probably not. We'll see.
Well, there's a nearby.
There's
so
shit over there.
There's walls, yeah. Definitely fight has happened already, but I don't know if people are still here. Could be a fight going on right now, for all we know.
That'd be crazy. Any arrows on the ground?
I don't see any.
You really
the
need...
one did
oh,
the
wait,
OCTC
no, like
block running thing here.
Yeah.
I was about to say, we really need arrows, but that's like a sign of life, not we want arrows.
Mm.
Yeah, sign of life, yo.
I just spun my mouse in a circle.
I'm very proud of you, not many people can do that.
Yeah, good job, Rodeo.
Hmm. Herm. Mit the crab.
Do you feel it, Mr. Krabs? Do you feel it, Mr.
Feel it
Krabs?
Now, Mr. Krabs?
Feel it now, Mr. Krabs? Mm. Not today.
Not today.
Oh, man.
I think the episode's gonna end shortly.
Sure, yep, the sun is coming up.
So is our lives,
dude,
probably.
The sun is rising. Yeah, Shut Up Brick is not wrong. Shut Up Brick has never been wrong once in
I've
his
literally
life.
Never been wrong, yeah.
Not once.
Back to when I was wrong. Lol, just kidding.
Dude,
wrong.
Enderman, come here. Don't disappear,
it's,
please.
It's gonna become...
No!
Worst player I've ever seen.
Worst player!
Can we all just log out? Just leave. We don't need to.
See ya.
We lived for long enough. That's enough. Bye, everyone. Thanks for watching.